Well, ABC4 has something in common with tonight's Utah success story. We are both celebrating our 70th anniversary. Us is Utah's first TV station. The same story for Park Cox Trucking, where it all began with seven crates. In this sponsored segment, Lauren Mathias takes us back in time.
About this picture.
That's my little Studebaker that we took back to Warren Heil.
It was 1946, and World War II veteran Park Cox and his newlywed wife Emily were in disbelief. After their long travel from Utah to Ohio to pick up their very first truck, they discovered it unassembled in seven crates.
Just about blew your mind. You didn't know what you're gonna do. Felt like crying a lot, but that wouldn't have done any good. So anyway.
But Emily, co-founder of Park Cox Trucking, was the Rosie the Riveter type.
Two of you that's pulling for the same goal, and whatever it takes, you just do it.
10 days later, after that Army surplus truck was put together, the couple drove it home, never knowing that those seven crates, 70 years later, would become over 70 trucks.
I didn't even think it'd be half this big.
Park Cox Trucking is still family run in St. George. Their sons, Don and Dave, handle many of the operations.
They're doing a better job than we did, you know.
They started out with good core values and work ethics, and Dad, a lot of his first deals were with a shake of a hand.
The past seven decades have brought a lot of things for Park and Emily. Kids, grandkids, even great-grandkids.
A little boy Park, huh? Just like Papa Park?
But one thing that hasn't changed, Park and Emily, both in their 90s, still show up to work.
Just keep working. Three days a week.
Cox family just resonates everything that has to do with Dixie. We don't have rails, and so the trucking was essential for the survival of this area. They were the ones that brought it in.
Cox Trucking has nearly two dozen drivers who have each logged over 1 million miles.
For us, it's longevity. It means that they found a home here.
So what do the next 70 years look like for Cox Trucking? Ask a four-year-old.
He's hopefully going to be the fourth generation of what we're doing here. It's hard to speculate what it's going to look like in the future. I just know with our values and our commitment to continuous improvement, we're going to be here hauling our country's freight.
Cox Trucking, a Utah success story.
In St. George, I'm Lauren Mathias.